So this video shows that the manager is knocking on the door and that Kanika Jenkins is still alive and it's after 2:30.
Turn that pappy ring tone off. Off that pappy ring tone.
So you guys, she was alive after 2:30. So she wasn't being raped, choked out, or anything of that nature. It looks like she's with her friends, Connie.
What? No. Thank you. The biggest bee is left for bank.
Yeah.